How are you doing? I hope you all are fine. You must have seen beautiful basket. So today you will be learning to make a basket full of flowers. It's very easy and enjoyable. So all you need for this is a drawing sheet, pencil, eraser and sketch pen and colors. So let's start. First step, from here we will draw a long curve. This is the first step, a long curve. Now second step, from here we will draw a line. And second line, from bottom side, two shorts line, now next step we will draw some lines from here. And next step, from this line, draw some curves. Now next step, after this we will draw a long curve. From this point, from here, draw a small circle . Now draw a second line. So the basket shape is ready. Now we will draw some flowers. Some big flowers and some small flowers. Different types of flowers. Leaves. So this is a flowers. Now we will draw double lines.
This is a shape of basket full of flowers. Now we will color it. After coloring, we will draw outlines with black sketch pen. First, we will color it. This is crayons color. After coloring, we will draw outline with black sketch pen. Red color. Dark red, yellow color. Second color. Orange color. Blue color. Now next, green color for leaves. This is light green. So light green and dark green. Now next, basket. For basket we will take brown, light brown and dark brown. Blue color. Now red color. Brown color. So the last step, outline. This is last step. Now the basket is ready. I hope you all are understood. For outline, you can use marker and sketch pen. Now the basket is ready.